children, I'm teacher Ng. Okay. Today, teacher Ng want to teach you write number 26. Okay. This is your paper number 26. Before you do your homework, please finish the video first. Okay. 在写功课之前呢, 小朋友先把视频看完。 记者恩会在白板上面教你们怎么写 number 26. Before we start to write number 26, let's together we do a number revision. Okay, 在开始写 26 之前呢，我们先来做一个复习，好不好？ Okay. So, what number will be come first? 什么 number 会是排第一个 ？One. After that, two, three, four, five, and then six, seven.
Slash down, curve around. Okay,
So this is number 26. Okay, children, can you write 26 in other way? Okay, children, can you write 26 like this? No, this is the wrong one. Okay, why? 为什么这个是不对的，不可以这样子写呢？ 因为这个 26 已经怎样了？倒反了，对不对？ 所以这样子写 26 是不对的。 Okay, so how we write the correct 26? 从上面写一个 curve， 好像帽子这样斜斜下来，横，在旁边斜斜下来，转一个圈，给它变成大大的肚子。 OK， 再来一次 ，curve， 斜斜下来，横，在旁边斜斜下来，转一个圈，给它变大大的肚子。OK， so this is number 26.